Hi, my name is Svan with the 3D scanning and reverse engineering company Holocreators. Today I would like to answer the question, what is reverse engineering? It means deriving the original blueprint from a finished product, and it's mainly used in two areas. One is software, and there it's to recover the original source code, and the other is in mechanical engineering and tool making. I would like to talk about the reverse engineering in mechanical engineering and tool making. So from an existing part, we want to create a virtual product model. And to do this, we first create a high precision 3D scan. So we measure the part, and then in a second step, we convert the 3D scan data into a CAD model. So for example, STL to step file conversion. You just need to ask yourself two questions. Number one, what kind of CAD model would you like to have, and number two, in what kind of file format would you like us to provide the files? Would you like a surface model? Then choose the reverse engineering with surface modeling. Here we will provide the CAD files in the neutral CAD formats, STEP, IGES, or XT. Or maybe you want a solid model, then choose the reverse engineering with solid modeling. And here as well, we would provide the files in the neutral CAD formats, STEP, IGES, or XT. Or maybe you want a parametric model with a history tree, maybe even with a technical drawing, then choose the reverse engineering with parametric modeling and history tree, and there we will provide the files in the native CAD format of your CAD software, so you would be able to directly import this into your CAD system and you would have access to the entire history tree. And this service we offer for every CAD software that is on the market. At Holocreators, we offer you the high resolution 3D scan as well as each of the three reverse engineering methods. By the way, for each one of them, I have written an extensive article and created a separate video that goes into detail, talks about the advantages and disadvantages of each method. If you would like to take a look at this, it's on our website, holocreators.com, and you will also find it in the video description, and I will also link it here in the video. I'd be happy to advise you which reverse engineering method is best suited for your individual project. My contact details you find on our website, holocreators.com. I'm looking forward to hearing from you. Until then, have a great day and bye-bye.